Will they know how to behave like a star? We decided to send them to a masterclass and be guided by someone who knows the ropes. I'm talking about Jack Black.
All right, guys. You ready for this? It's a big night for you tonight. Because tonight, one of you will be the winner of the X Factor. Are you ready, Altian?
Are you ready for this, Altian?
Sally. Sally, are you ready? Are you ready to face the music?
Dude. What was your name again?
Andrew.
Andrew, are you ready for this?
Yeah.
The first thing you do when you win is completely abandon the friendships of the other two contestants. Know why? Because they're losers, okay? Number two, the second thing you do when you become an international rock star is give a kick-ass acceptance speech. None of this niceties, oh, I'm so thankful for this and that. None of that. You know what you say instead of that? Yeah, I rule. Kick some butts, break some stuff, and leave like you just don't care. Number three, change the phone number. The last thing you want is for one of these judges to keep calling you after you've won and try to ride your coattails. They're vermin and they're poison. All right, let's put our hands in the middle right here. If you don't win, it's okay. I didn't have any success till I was like 40 years old. When I say three, we say success. One, two, three.
Success!
Jack Black there with some timely rock and roll advice for our top three, but let's hope they choose the bits that they actually use very, very carefully. We do it better.